Hey everyone, today's activity is one that's really simple and something that I've been working really hard on my own to do a lot better at. In life we tend to get way too busy with things and way too focused on the stuff that's not as important as the things that are most meaningful to you. Sometimes mindfulness takes a little bit of practice to get there. So one of my favorite mindful activities is I take a stick, throw it out in the water, I get a handful of rocks, and then I just sit and chuck rocks and try to hit the stick. Now, I'm still doing things, but the difference is I'm on my way to being able to sit still and be a little bit more mindful with things versus being able to just sit still and do nothing and focus at this point in time. So if you're like me and you're on that journey to being able to focus a little bit better, then something simple as throwing rocks at a stick in the water is what you need to be able to focus, be calm, and then just get moving. I hope you enjoy chucking rocks at sticks. Thanks, and we'll see you next time.
Quick off!